Will you slide on all your knives like this? Will you try on all your knives like this?
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, or if you're new to my channel, hi. Don't forget to subscribe and like, it'll make me really, really happy. But today I did a rose gold makeup look, and it's really easy and super simple, and I love it. I do it almost, not every day, but I do it a lot, kind of. So if you want to know how to get this look, then just keep watching the video if you want. So for my moisturizer, I'm using my Aveeno Ultra Calming Daily Moisturizer, and I just rub that all over my face. And for my eyebrows, I'm using the Anastasia Dip Brow Pomade, and that's in the color of chocolate. Then I lightly shape out my eyebrows. I don't fill them in yet. And then once I'm done shaping them, I take a concealer and I just shape them out even sharper. And then I'm gonna use the Benefit Porefessional, I think it's Pore Minimizer, and then I just dab that all over my face and then I rub it in. I'm taking the Tarte Amazonian Clay, and I couldn't find what shade it was. And to blend it more in, I'm taking a beauty blender and I just dab that all over my face. And I'm gonna use my Bare Minerals matte powder like foundation, and it's in the color of golden medium. And then I just take a big fluffy brush and I just brush that lightly all over my face. Go back in with my eyebrows and I fill them in darker just so they look more set and dark and nice, and I don't know. And for my concealer, I'm taking the Rimmel Match Perfection, and I think it's in the shade of light. I'm not really sure, it was blurry. And I just put that under my eyes in like a triangle shape, and I put it some on my chin, on the bridge of my nose, and then I blend it out with a beauty blender. And then I'm gonna take my L'Oreal liquid eyeliner and I'm just gonna do a light wing, but after I do my eyeshadow, I'm gonna go back and make it darker, so you'll see. I forgot to show the palette, and it's the Modern Renaissance palette, and I'm using the shade Tempura, I think, I don't know. And it's the lightest shade, and then I'm just gonna do that all over my base on both eyes. And with my Naked 2 palette, I'm gonna use the shade Liar, and then I'm gonna do that all in my crease on both eyes. And again, for my Naked 2 palette, you can't really see what it says, but it's the color Buck. And then I just put that kind of on like my crease and then I blend it out. Then I'm taking my Morphe 350 palette and then I'm gonna use the gold shimmery color. It doesn't have a name, but then I just put that on my inner base, like on the bottom, you'll see. I like to take a really light color and just shape it out at the end of my eye and underneath my eyebrow so it looks more sharpened. I'm gonna take this lighter shade of gold and I'm gonna just put that on my like under eyelid, I think that's what it's called, I don't know. And then I'm gonna use more liquid eyeliner and I'm gonna darken up my eyeliner just so it looks more fresh. And then that is the finished look for my eyes. I'm not done yet. Then I'm gonna take my Kat Von D Shade Delight palette and I'm gonna use the two lightest colors on that palette. And I'm just gonna contour my cheekbones and then my jawline and my forehead. And then I'm gonna lightly do my nose. Use a Kat Von D translucent powder. I'm gonna put that underneath my contour and a little bit underneath my eyes and then a little on my nose, and I'm gonna blend that all out. I don't like to use a lot of translucent powder because I just feel like that doesn't look natural, and so I don't use a lot. Then I'm gonna use my Milani blush, and it's upside down in the video, I know, I'm sorry. And then I just put that on the apple, what is it called? The apples of your cheekbones? I don't know. I just put that on my cheekbones, kind of, and then very lightly because I don't want it to look too pink. Then I'm gonna use my Becca highlighter, and it's literally stunning. I love it. I try not to use it so much so I don't like wear it out because it is literally stunning. It's like the rose diamond quartz thing, I don't know. But it's honestly so amazing. I love it. Highlight my cheekbones, and then I do my nose and then the bridge of my nose. And then I go a little bit underneath the arch of my eyebrow, and then I go a little bit above. I don't do too much, and then I go in the crease, I think, or the inner corner of my eye. Taking the Kylie Jenner lip kit in the color of Coco K. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed and hope you guys try this look out. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Like I said, it'll make me really happy because it really does. Like, it really means a lot to me. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys next week in my next video. Bye!